pickles off because I can't stand pickles. I hate pickles, so I'll have to take those off. Now this is going to be one of the very last McRib sandwiches to be ever made. Supposedly they're not bringing it back ever again, but I have my doubts. Oof, this is one messy sandwich. Like the baseball team was telling me about it. But I mean, this is like, holy crap. This is like a little too messy for me. For me, even. Get that pickle crap off. And all I need is just get pickles. McRib. Okay, I'm not very careful how I eat this. It's a bit messy. And this would be interesting too, because I actually never had a McRib sandwich in my entire life. I must say, that's actually really good. It has a really nice barbecue taste to it, you know. Very nice sandwich. It's actually really good. I've never had a McRib sandwich in my entire life. This is the very first time. So for me, that's like, whew. I don't understand why they're getting rid of it. It's such a good sandwich. Like, why get rid of something that's so good, you know? Kind of stupid, this. Since so many people like it and stuff, I'm like, they must keep it. Area, which is my area, and I'm costing like here in the United States, my state, it would cost like, it was like $7 and some cents after tax. So, depending on your state, that could be what it is, could be cheaper, more expensive, depends on the country and obviously in the state. But yeah, here in the States, in my state, that's how much it was. So, hope you enjoyed this video of the McRib sandwich in the box. Video, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna make sure I get the ghost pepper whopper from Burger King at some point, whether it's today or tomorrow, but I'm definitely gonna try and make sure I get it. That way I could do that for a few of you guys too. This has been the McRib sandwich. I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good and safe Halloween, and remember to like, comment, subscribe, check out my other social medias, follow me on there, subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and subscribe button, comment, share my videos, others see my